So here in this question, firstly, point 1 is representing outer membrane of the chloroplast.